Alright, it's been floating for about 5 minutes now and it's not sinking, and now that I think about it, I don't think it's gonna sink when duct tape is blocking up the hole that is letting water in. And the duct tape is reinforced by super glue. So I think what we're just gonna do is sink by the bow first, so let's just dip it. There it goes. This isn't gonna sink on its own. I'm gonna have to like push it down, so